Coming up next here at 7, a holiday dispute turns deadly. A woman accused of running over her boyfriend on Christmas Day makes her first court appearance. Also, gunfire erupts outside of a market on the peninsula. The search tonight for the shooter continues. Also, a group of Oakland moms facing eviction returns to court today. The strong emotions that surround this controversial case.
This is KTVU Fox 2 News at 7 on KTVU Plus.
And welcome everyone to the 7 tonight here on KTVU Plus. I'm Heather Holmes. A woman accused of killing her boyfriend with her car on Christmas Day was in court today. Authorities say this bizarre series of events began with a shooting involving the victim. KTVU's Greg Liggins has tonight's story.
Police say early Christmas morning,